It is time to take this off. Let's get these contacts out. Perfect. I already know this is gonna be a lot of pain. Let's get the forehead. I'm gonna spray it with some of that. Let's try this again. I can't. It's stuck. Oh my God. Thanks for watching.
You know what she said to me? She said, "You're a player, aren't you? And I bet you got hoes."
Let's take this off together. First, all of these. Ow. Lashes. Trying to do lines on my neck was a bad idea. Bald cap time. Should I just try one big rip? Little pieces.
I just spent 8 hours on this look. Was it worth it?
Yes. Definitely one of the hardest looks I've ever done. All of this is glue that I don't feel like getting off right now, so I'm not going to. Bye.
Take up my makeup with me. Oh no, the ears. Sad. Ooh, and this one. This is so sad. I don't want to do this. Should I just, you know, just rip? Oh, wow. Oh. Oh, no. I look terrible.
Just finished my dead cheerleader and now it's the best and the worst bit, getting it off. I bet you'd never thought you'd get skincare advice from a zombie. But you should always use adhesive remover to soak underneath the prosthetics, never just tug them off. It feels so good being able to see again. I'm gonna go wash the rest of this off in the shower. That feels so much better. Now some of my favorite skincare to soothe my skin and then to bed.
Remove my 10 hour makeup with me. Let's go. First of all, let's get rid of these. And my gorgeous, gorgeous headpiece. Oh, the wig's cool with it apparently. Oh, we do be stuck though. Oh.
I feel like that guy who drives a taxi in Halloween Town.
Okay, I'm very blind at the minute. I'm gonna try and take out these contours. Except I can't do it one-handed. Great. I'm just now contemplating, do I have to take this off blind? Brilliant. Okay, so I'm gonna go wash this hand in the sink so I can take out my contacts and I'll be right back. Did it! Yes! I'm so sad to take this off. Yeah, let's get some makeup remover on this bad boy. So this is slowly but surely waxing my chin. I didn't realize it was so hairy. Almost free.
I have my food waiting for me that I've ordered from Deliveroo and it's gonna be so cold.
Well, hey, what's up, you little freaks? I can't talk. There we go, that's a little better. And now, I know I already did a miraculous makeup in the past, but I just had to make a scary one. I also know that her hair isn't black and it's blue, but I don't own a blue wig. Look at that, I got little scratches from Cat Noir, and it's like the mask is carved, you know what I'm talking about. I'm proud of this look. And now we gotta take it off. I only really use latex for the mask, so let's find an edge. Ooh. 3, 2, 1. Now you see, if I was smart, I would remove the contacts before taking the rest of this off, but I'm too lazy and my hands are dirty. Ready for the sad part? Oh no. Nightmare fuel? My phone's at 3%, but let's try to get a satisfying stripe. Oh yeah, there we go. That took forever to wash off, but I am finally clean. And you guys have an amazing day.
Take off my makeup with me! Cyborg edition. This took me 10 hours. So if this isn't like a go a little bit viral. And I have school in 4 hours, it's 3 in the morning. But I think it was worth it. First, I'm gonna take out the contacts. And the single lash. Please admire this detail before I take it all off. I started this look at 4 p.m. And as I said, it's now literally 3 p.m. I'm at a.m. There's so many little things on this. Taking off this app. Okay, this is painful. Satisfying. Now let's spray. Goodbye, my hard work. I'm getting there. Honestly, I've never been more proud of a look though. And you're done. Time to go finish my English homework at 3 in the morning.
Interior crocodile alligator. I drive a Chevrolet movie theater. Interior crocodile alligator.
Well, hey, what's up, you little freaks? Guess what time it is? Yes, it's time to take this off again. Also, I am Groot. I can't breathe, and I also can't feel my face. So, needless to say, I am very excited. The mouthpiece is already falling off because I've been talking a lot, but let's just... nice. Now it's time to take this off, and oh my god, I am so excited to breathe again. Whoop. Oh, no. There's a lot of clay on my face. Oh, thank god. I can use my nose. Be gone, Groot. I feel nothing. Nothing. And once again, this is way scarier than the original look. Cool thing about covering your whole face with clay is that there's really not that much makeup to take off after. Contacts. And just like that, I am now clean.